Well, it would have been much more sensible just to use an R for what we use, IR, ER, UR, AR, and OR to represent.